the first person to openly proclaim Islam in Mecca when the Muslims used to be tortured, persecuted, killed. The first person was Umar ibn al-Khattab. أول من جهر بالإسلام في مكة عمر بن الخطاب. The first person to proclaim Islam clearly was Umar ibn al-Khattab. When he accepted Islam, look what he did. رضي الله عنه. The Lion of Allah. When accepted Islam, he asked the Quraysh. He asked, he said, من أنقل الرجل بحديث? Who's the person who likes to tell tales about people? He likes to go around saying things about people. Who's best in that? And that's not a good trait, by the way. فقالوا جميل الجحمي. This man called Jamil. So Umar ibn al-Khattab, and this story is told by Ibn Umar, the son of Umar. He says, وَكُنْتُ حِينَئِذٍ أَعْقِلْ. I was a young man, but I knew what was going on. He says, فَاتَّبَعَتُ أَبِي. So I followed him until he went to Jamil. And he sat with him and said to him, أَرَأَيْتَ يَا جَمِيلَ عَرِفْتْ أَنِّي قَدْ أَسْلَمْتْ. Do you know, Jamil, that I've become a Muslim? He says right away, this man, he got up and he started pulling his clothes, running. He went all the way to the Kaaba and he started screaming, Ya ma'ashara Quraysh, oh Quraysh, Umar qad saba. Umar has become a sabi. And that's a bad word they used to say for those people who become Muslims. Meaning someone who changed his religion to a bad religion. And Umar was behind him, and Ibn Umar. Umar radiallahu anhu, when he heard that, and the Quraysh were all coming, this was something big. This was breaking news. Umar, he said, La wallahi ma sabat. I did not become a sabi. Walakin qad ashhadtu an la ilaha illallah wa anna Muhammadan Rasulullah. Rather, I've given the shahada, there's no true God who deserves to be worshipped except Allah, and that Muhammad is a true messenger of Allah. When they heard that, they started beating him, and he started beating them. Until the end of the day, when they were all tired and they'd surrounded him, one man fighting against tens of men, until someone came. Ibn Umar, he says, a young boy was seeing all of this. Someone came wearing good clothes, he says. And he said, what are you doing? They said, Umar has become Muslim. And he said to them, and what is wrong with that? رَجُلٌ اِخْتَارَ مَا بَدَى لَهُ. Someone who chose what he wanted. Freedom of expression, freedom of religion, right or wrong. He chose. Some of us, it's very sad, very sad, that you're even scared to say, I'm a Muslim. Who told you it's a crime? Who told you it's a crime to say, I'm a Muslim? You never know. Maybe just that will inspire someone to become a Muslim. He'll ask you why, and you tell him, because there's no true God except Allah, and he becomes Muslim. That man, he told them, so what is wrong? Someone chose what he saw. And he said to them, do you think his tribe is going to leave you after you kill him? He says, so they left. Ibn Umar, he says, after we made hijrah, I asked my father, who was that man? And he said, that was Al-'As ibn Wa'il. Al-'As ibn Wa'il.